Religious wars destroy the family when love is born.